Yeah. I love the music that plays when you walk and make the upgrade thing. That was sick. And immediately kill us, I'm assuming.
Number dots are the way through the maze. Using dots, multiple different dots.
What is
dots
to one trade paper album?
Different
rounds.
That'd be fun.
I ran into a horse and I'm now the horse. That's all I know about NPC interaction.
Dots, and you're working with multiple different players to find said dots to make it through such associated maze.
I'm just trying to figure out what the controls are beyond just shooting and aiming.
If you want to bring up the controls menu, hold tab.
Okay. Oh, okay. There we go. Yeah, the music is as sick as I expected it to be.
So what are we doing? Are we just going through this maze, or?
In the maze, there's the horse that I was mentioned.
Okay.
I'd assume. Oh, okay. So. If you post one of the warp things and you hold shift and hold left click and tap shift, you warp. So as soon as they get up there. You can't do it. It's too far. As soon as you go there, it's like kill.
Wow. No, I died. Oh.
What happens when you die? What do you do that?
You go somewhere else.
Map piece.
Apparently I'm Purgatory.
Which environment? Where the fuck are the dots? Where the fuck is the maze? Using dots, multiple different dots to identify different routes. Through said labyrinth,
okay, a bit better if my computer wasn't slightly laggy. It just seems hard to kind of get to the next platform in time.
The way to the maze, and if the maze, you make your way through to find the dots, and you're working with multiple.
Is that Hebrew?
Well, come on down Lombardi World now.
Ooh, ooh. I'm a pigeon. Fuck you.
That'd be fun, wouldn't it? Anyway, one thing I do know is that you gotta go up to the top of the mountain and get the upgrade. If you don't have the upgraded moves, you really can't beat much of the game. I've never beaten it myself, but I have heard that you need to go off the big jump, but you need enough speed, right? So you gotta collect all the boosts to get enough speed. Anyways, I don't know, I'll be here hanging out probably.
If the platform was just there for like a second longer, I think I'd be able to do it. But it definitely seems possible. Like, it's not like too hard. It just requires some work.
But you need enough speed, right? So you gotta collect all the boosts to get enough speed to get there. And then once you get there, you can go get the upgrade. No, this pigeon is killing me.
Yeah, I'm not that far up.
No, this is just on top of the roof.
Oh.
The roof of this building. There's a pigeon that hurts you.
Oh.
Checkpoint.
I can't kill it. I'm running. That must have been what killed me.
Checkpoint.
Oh, there's another, a different parkour thing.
Yeah, I was going up the one, there's just the warp parkour.
Yeah, if you go up the parkour, the platforms disappear, and
there's a
checkpoint that it works really well for the knives. It just, these platforms disappear.
So no, bad. Fuck, I had two more until I made it to the end. I fell off. God damn it.
No.
Checkpoint.
Yeah, you've got to be like on to the next one immediately. Or else you.
I tried to like go back to the edge of the platform in the running jump, but.
Hey, I got it. And according to this wall, I have accomplished nothing. But I made it. That's an accomplishment enough for me.
Checkpoint. It looks like there's different, like, biomes. Like, you start in the west.
Yeah.
I see snowy. A snowy place.
Yeah.
I know this game's definitely gonna be very difficult.
And obviously there's gonna be a ton that we're not gonna be able to see at all in our short time. That's it.
Checkpoint.
Let's go. There is no fall damage. That's good.
Wait, what is? Okay.
Oh, interesting. So the other classes have completely different stuff. Like you can't warp.
Yeah, I can't. I throw like bombs and stuff.
And you can run. Interesting.
I think your guy's more of a stealthy person.
Yeah, maybe. Or I can shoot, so it's like ranged, I guess.
Can you?
Yeah. That's my only attack.
So you have smoke bombs and stuff too.
Oh, yeah, I can like... Yeah, I guess. Interesting. I haven't seen any enemy I can actually fight yet.
Cool down. Cool down.
Ooh, I'm in an ice world.
Cool.
Lombardi sledding. There is a sledding in the game.
We're in the snow world, right?
Yeah.
Cool down.
Where you have to climb, and then there's all the potions and shit.
No, I haven't gone there at all. Oh, I just,
cool down.
No, you just go down the path. If you go to the place where you got your power, you got the power up thing. Yeah. It says like deer press. Just turn right there instead of turning left.
Okay.
Cool down. Cool down.
Something tells me that chat has also not played this game, so they don't have. There are enemies here that that I can fight. Okay, finally.
Cool down. Cool down. Cool down.
Skipping this far.
Enemies that have way more health than I'm prepared to deal with. Oh fuck, I'm dead.
Cool down. Cool down. Cool down.
Yeah, maybe. That would make sense. I honestly didn't expect this game to be online. It's
really like teamwork
oriented though. Yeah.
Checkpoint.
Reminds me of WoW, kind of.
Yeah, I guess.
But with without the task war, I guess.
Checkpoint.
If you die, you come back to the western place no matter what.
Oh, I'm fucking hell!
Fucking dead.
Alright, I'm gonna try to check out that snow place. Oh, fuck.
Listen up, dumb fuck. You're dead. You're in purgatory because you suck at this game.
Have you died yet?
You're a fucking moron, you know
yeah.
that?
That's fucking brilliant. The room it brings you to after?
Now, I'm not saying I'm the god. But when you're playing my game, sure as shit, you're God. You're never gonna beat Lombardi like that. Man, he's gonna fucking destroy you, you know that?
No. What?
There's some files down there. Go file them. Find a fucking desk. Be productive. I heard your friends making fun of you. They're talking shit about how bad you are at this game. Sad thing is, right? Get to fucking work.
What is this?
Listen up, dumb fuck. You're dead.
Those desks when you die.
You're in purgatory.
Yeah, maybe.
You suck at this game.
Out of this game.
More things to explore. Yeah, okay, it's over. Yeah, you're on the right path.
Yeah. Really nice.
Yeah, there's a whole song in the sledding game.
Oh. I think the video when you die is so fucking good. So good.
Yeah.
Oh shit, there's penguins.
Talk about that, okay? We're here to talk about portals, okay? This portal right here is a great example of one, but this goes for every portal in the game, okay? Don't ever walk into one at the same time as another friend, okay? Or else everybody's gonna have a fucking bad time.
Fucking
okay.
Wait, which one?
Like you passed the checkpoint.
Get your dog Packers up there!
Oh, yeah, that was the one he was on, I think.
Alright, boys! It's just us out here! We got a team.
Oh, you need Tommy? No. Well, like, I almost make it. I just, like, missed,
French.
Like, the last lap.
It's cold as fuck. And I'm sliding down the mountain, sliding down the mountain, down the mountain. With my friends, we're sliding down the mountain. Where's Lombardi? He ain't on this mountain. But we gotta go and slide down the mountain, slide down the mountain, slide, slide down the mountain. To get the items that we need, just so we can fight this ratty motherfucker.
Like the puzzles is gonna have an upgrade for us to fight.
Lombardi. Yeah.
Right, then... We can chop that.
But we have we got all the upgrades
down
already.
Like the tree that he is, that grizzly piece of shit.
Okay. Don't ever walk into one.
I got to the end and the Irish died, so I don't fucking know.
Because you didn't see the secret passage, dumb fuck.
There was I did miss the secret passage.
Better check twice.
I think I know where it is, but I didn't take it. Where did
you see it at? In the game? In the
sledge?
Oh, I saw it.
Yeah. That. I'm 95% sure that's it. Yeah. Oh, fuck.
Wow.
You have to, like, be going straight at it.
Yeah.
Which is realistic to actual sledding. It's a pain in the ass to control.
Oh, my leg!
Friendship and slipping down mountains. Friendship, friends, sledding. Friendship.
There's just a lot more shit than I was expecting. I was expecting this to be like a side scroller or something.
It's cold as fuck.
I mean, that would be cool as well.
And I'm
like,
sliding
this is...
down the mountain. Sliding down the mountain. Down the mountain. With my friends, we're sliding down the mountain. Where's Lombardi? He ain't on this mountain.
I'm gonna really slow.
But we gotta go and slide down the mountain.
Did I find it? No,
slide
okay, I just got out of bounds.
slide down the
I did not find the secret passage. I
to
missed
the
out of the
items
game.
That- I'm a sledder, I'm a sledder. All my friends
so yeah, if you go the whole way to the
dead,
side,
all my friends slid,
the whole
slid,
way to the right, slid, slid, the left side, you
sled
can get
till you're dead, bitch.
Like the bottom.
Sled, ice. I love collecting gemstones on ice. Let me guess.
The race is on, and what a race it is. Folks, I've never seen a race like this. Looks like a weirdo on a sled versus the truck that always parks in my parking spot when I come home late from cheating on my wife. No worries, folks, she's not in the audience. The truck took a heavy lead, and I can't say I'm surprised or impressed. Both racers show a lot of heart and a lot of stomach. We're expecting big things here, folks. This could be anyone's race. This track is trickier than a potato in a bowl of kiwis. There's a loop somewhere in here, if you can believe the rumors. It's all hearsay and look-say, folks. This race is going to be close. Danes, grab your fellows because you won't want to miss this. Dolores, honey, what do you think of this race?
Well, I don't...
Thank you, Dolores. That's enough. I can't believe this race is still going on. Both these racers really show a lot of zimzam, if you know what I mean. This race is hot apples. I'll surely retire after this. Hell's bells, the weirdo is really hugging those turns, making love to those turns even. The truck seems like a seasoned veteran. Maybe it's Sonic in there. No, not the hedgehog. My neighbor's dog. He's a great driver. One time he stole my wife's car, if you know what I mean. The race is still going on. Bear with us, folks. Fellows, grab your dames. Shield their eyes if they faint easily. Dames, grab your fellows' hands and shield your eyes with them. Fellows, you won't want to miss this. More action than the bathroom after your wife's meatloaf. I'll have it.
Yeah, I did. I'm in the race.
Hell!
There's spiders.
my leg.
Oh yeah, the spiders are very hardy. The robots are easy to kill.
Oh, what the? Whoa.
Fuck, you're dead. You're in purgatory because you suck at this game. You're a fucking moron, you know that? Now, I'm not saying I'd be God, but when you're playing my game, I'm sure as shit you're God. You're never gonna beat Lombardi like that. Man, he's gonna fucking destroy you, you know that? There's some files down there. Go file them. Find a fucking desk. Be productive. I heard your friends making fun of you. They're talking shit about how bad you are at this.
They cling to deceit. They refuse to return. I have listened and heard. They do not speak what is right. No one repents of his wickedness, asking, "What have I done?" Everyone has pursued his own course like
yeah,
a horse
that when you
charging
die.
Into battle.
Yeah. Yeah.
Even the stork in the sky knows her appointed seasons.
It's a turtle passage from something.
I wonder if it's related to the Hebrew on the wall.
Yeah, so much.
Do men fall and not get up again? Does one turn away and not return? Why then have these people turned away? Why does Jerusalem?
Oh, interact as F. Okay, that's
intuitive. You're gonna die here, but you have some fun. You will die. Many things to do before you die. You're gonna die a real brutal death.
Yeah, for me, have a second to maybe just to start with him. Or more heal than I've been on before.
Damn it.
choppy for you?
No, I don't think so.
Mine is fine. Oh my god. What the?
Oh shit. You can go the whole way up there. I'm trying quitting, coming back to stone.
A pigeon just killed me.
Yeah. I think we can take a screenshot.
There might be a few of you who made it. That'd be fun, wouldn't it? You gotta go up to the top of the mountain and get the upgrades, because if you don't have the upgraded moves, you really can't beat much of the game.
The timer is counting up to.
I think the one we have to fight the boss.
Okay.
I think.
Checkpoint.
We want to be right between our heads.
Beam me up.
Ooh, just a little beam.
Ooh, you know what'd be really nice right now?
Oh yeah.
A beam.
Oh, a big green beam.
Ooh, shoot it right between our heads, will ya?
Thank you.
Here are PvP.
You're all standing there looking at me all mean. I don't want to get hurt. Oh, no. Please don't. Please don't hurt me. Just kidding. You're all gonna die.
Now, edit out. Holy shit. Lombardi's spewing fire out of his ass. We gotta
stop
making
fun of me.
I don't know how to dodge that.
I wonder if
listen up, dumb fuck.
Game, the boss fight intends you to have like a full server of 30 people.
You suck at this game. Maybe.
I know you need at least one of each character.
You're a fucking moron, you know that?
It seems like at least.
Yeah.
Here, there's. I want to solve like the puzzle.
What have I done? Everyone has pursued his own course
I just want the shirt that he's wearing.
Even the stork in the sky knows her third seasons. The turtle dove, the swift, and the thrush keep their time of migration, but my people do not.
What shirt is that?
I just there's that like Hebrew puzzle.
Yeah. Whatever that. Either it's just an Easter egg or it's for something.
Maybe if you interact with each number.
Oh, you respawn back in the boss fight.
Innocent.
I have a feeling that the mechanics are probably you having to throw your killer thing.
Listen up, dumb fuck. You're dead. You're in purgatory because you suck at this game. You're a fucking moron, you know that? Now, I'm not saying I'm.
Wait, I figured out how to respawn
sure
into the boss fight. If you just go to the repent and be saved sign, and then hit start typing repent, you'll respawn. Or at least that worked before.
No, R is just so you hit to respawn whenever you're powered up.
The swift and the thrush keep their time of migration, but my people.
Damn, I died instantly. Okay.
Yeah, I have a feeling either we don't have all the upgrades, or stupid and don't know how to use them.
We're probably stupid.
I have listened and heard. They do not speak what is right. No one repents of his wickedness, asking, "What have I done?" Everyone has pursued his own course like a horse charging into battle. Even the stork in the sky.
I don't think you're supposed to be able to beat the final boss within 40 minutes of starting
the
game.
The swift and the thrush keep their time of migration, but my people do not know the requirements of the Lord.
Oh, Yeah, that's what makes me think that he's more of like a mechanic boss. Like you gotta like destroy certain things in the arena to kill him.
You're in purgatory because you suck at this game.
I like how when you die, the first thing you hear is Andrew calling you a dumb fuck.
You know that?
It seems thematic.
Now, I'm not saying I'm the god.
Yeah.
But when you're playing my game, sure as shit you're god.
Oh, damn. So...
Oh.
You're never gonna beat Lombardi like that. Man, he's gonna
fuck. Yeah, I'm excited to see where like what the actual game is like.
There's some files down there. Go file them. Find a fucking desk. Be productive.
Hey, good shit, guys. That was fun watching you get fucked up.
that was difficult.
Yeah, good stuff. Yeah, yeah. Unfortunately, you guys didn't see a lot of the game, but I mean, that's just kind of the consequence of only playing it for a little bit. But yeah, I'm glad you guys got to see what you did, and thanks for stopping by.
Yeah.
Can I ask you a question before we go?
Of course.
Sure.
So, like, whenever players, like, start the game, like, will there be more of, like a linear sort of, like, go here to get this upgrade and then go there to get that upgrade? Because, you know, we got them all at once, so it doesn't really seem like there's much of a progression to the game.
No, I don't want to say too much, but, I mean, when you get your upgrades, you'll get them in the same fashion. You get them all at once. Okay. But you do have to complete something to get them. As opposed to just me handing them to you.
Yeah, that's kind of what I was asking.
Yep. Cool. Well, glad you guys got to play it, and hopefully you say some good things about it, and hopefully the world loves it when it comes out on the 7th.
Yeah, thanks, sir.
Yeah, definitely.
Thanks for letting us try.
Yeah, yep. Catch you guys later.
Yeah, thank you. See you.
Out on December 7th. So sorry if this, I'm not good at streaming. I just started doing this. But so I still do stream every once in a while just for fun. I play a lot of games and I suck at them. So I've just been streaming those. But yeah, this is the early look at Lombardi's World. So go check it out. Oh fuck. Damn, I'm talking. Could you not hear me the whole time? Wait, hello? Damn, what the fuck? Come on. Alright, let me turn my mic up. Hold on. Okay. Alright, can you hear me better now? Or is it... Damn. Here. Alright. Can you guys hear me? All right. Damn. Let me turn it up. All right. Sweet. But yeah, okay. I just messed around with some of the volume. But so it comes out December 7th. Follow me if you want. I'll stream other games. But this was the first look at Lombardi's World, the new game from Carseed Headrest. I'll probably clip this up and post it on YouTube somewhere and write about it too. I'll post those links to Reddit or wherever, or Facebook or something. Just be on the lookout for those and try to get the full game when it comes out, because that's what I think I'm going to do. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. This is the first time I've streamed like this, and this is the most people I've had watch the stream. So thanks so much. Just follow me if you want. I'm going to try to get better at this because I'm not the best, but...
It's a gamer thing.
Oh, sweet. Okay. Thanks for the follow. See you guys. I'm going to end it here. Maybe I'll stream during the week, like CSGO or the new COD or something. Just be on the lookout. Thank you so much.